and I'm here to tell you a little bit about the project that changed the reality of a very small community in Brazil. We saw a few social problems as prostitution, alcoholism, sexual abuse of young people, and use of drugs. So much that in one of the basic courses that was going to happen, 25 indigenous people showed up unexpectedly.